What's up, guys? Our Devastation here. If you would, hit the like and subscribe buttons and leave a comment what you would like to see. Today I'm playing Plague Inc. Evolved, and I've only got the bacteria because I'm having trouble winning rounds, and I'm playing on normal, and the name of my virus is Kyakyo's Mom. I hope you enjoy. So it says, welcome to Plague Inc. You are a new bacteria. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans in the ultimate plague. Select the start location. I reckon I'm going to start here in... Saudi Arabia, because plague seems to spread faster when you start in Saudi Arabia. Kyaku's mom has infected it, its first human. Weak, but used to hot temperatures, it must evolve using DNA points to infect more people. Then we're gonna speed up to fast as we can because it goes faster that way. That's just the tips. It says pop the orange bubbles. They give you DNA points. You need DNA points to evolve your virus. London Olympics mystery. That's just local news. Kyaku's mom is spreading from person to person in Saudi Arabia and will grow exponentially. You control the plague indirectly by evolving it. So if Kyaku's mom begins to spread. That's just a tip saying you can use DNA points to evolve. I'm going to wait to evolve it. Okay, I've got 30 points now. I think I'm going to go ahead and evolve my first symptom. I'm going to pick this one says coughing. Chance of infection by spreading pathogen into surroundings, especially in high density urban areas. This one says irritated stomach. Nausea, irritated stomach lining leads to discomfort. Slight chance of infection when kissing. I think we're going to pick the coughing. And we're gonna go over here and pick air so it spreads faster. That just says you successfully evolved Kyaku's mom. Kyaku's mom infects hundreds. Kyaku's mom has infected hundreds in Saudi Arabia, increasing the chance that an infected person will infect a healthy person. Keep evolving your disease. So I'm going to take a minute and, no, come back here. I'm going to take a minute and pull up on my tablet so that I can see comments and stuff in the news feed. Well, I can see the chat now, so if you say anything, I'll know what you say. And I will respond in kind. Let's see. Kyaku's mom infects thousands. Kyaku's mom has infected thousands in Saudi Arabia. People are being infected faster and faster. Goldman Stanley bank crisis. That's just a news article. Nothing important. Kaki Osman spreads to the Middle East. Middle East has been infected. Your disease has taken an important step in becoming a plague. When a new country is infected, pop the red balloon bubble with RT to get bonus DNA points. Ooh, file and urban population density. Kaka's mom infecting more countries. Pop rent. Oh, I already know this. Wow, look at her. She's going everywhere. Kyakyo's mom has mutated and developed rations from without using. No. Let's take that away. Do not want you to mutate on your own and develop a rash. We'll go with the whole kissing thing. You don't want it to evolve on its own because it makes it more noticeable to doctors and they will start working on a cure. Speaking of which, I'm going to come over here and pick Medicine Immunity 1 and Medicine Immunity 2. And make it where it can survive in all countries. If you push the Y button, you can see how far your disease has spread. And it'll tell you, show you a map, and then show you in the bottom the countries that are infected and the healthy countries. You don't want to evolve so that it can cause death too fast, because that will cause the cure to be hurried faster. New minor disease spreading, a normal checkup. Ah, so they discovered Kyakyo's mom. Heavy flooding in Botswana. Heavy flooding has occurred in Botswana. WHO analysts expect significant increase in disease due to crowded refugee camps. I got 43 points, so I'm gonna spend some. Make it harder to find a cure. And more work needed to develop cure, we'll wait on that. We'll go with a sneezing infection. And up the wind. Yeah, spread my little pet. London Olympics back on. The Olympics will begin soon despite Kyoko's mom. Will people bring the disease to the UK? Saudi Arabia starts work on cure. No! More infectious than HIV. Kyoko's mom has infected more people than HIV. It is an extremely infectious disease. Oh, no. More infectious than the common cold. Kyakyo's mom has infected more people in the world than the common cold. It is the ultimate infectious disease. Let's see how much of the world I've got. I just still need Greenland and northern part of Europe and northeast section of Africa. And one little spot over there in China. Looks like I got it. Yep. Gonna evolve to make it harder for them to get the cure. Patcher does not respond to lab conditions. Decreases future research speed. Yes. Jack's Mom Awareness Day. Charities are holding a Kiyaka's Mom Awareness Day to raise the profile of this disease and encourage development of a cure. No, stop doing that. People infected with Kiyaka's Mom came to London and spread the disease. It should have never gone ahead. Yeah. See, Kiyaka's mom has mutated in a bit. No, I don't want that. Take that off. We'll go with the... just the fever. Makes it more contagious. First death in Argentina. No! Don't start dying yet. There's still parts of the world that aren't infected. So let's go back and devolve this symptom so that it doesn't spread to Argentina. Pathogen, let's see. Pathogen can survive outside the body in fresh, warm water, increasing the infectivity, especially in humid environments and ship transmission. Pathogen is able to survive in chemically treated water, increasing infectivity, especially in humid environments and ship transmission. Pathogen bypasses air water filters due to adaptivity, cellular shell, increased infectivity in especially in humid and arid countries, and plain ship transmission. Yes. And we're going to go over here, do that, slow down the cure, come over here, create the shell, it makes it able to survive in multiple climates. Ooh, almost missed the point. UK leading global cure effort. No, stop that. Pop the blue bubbles to stop the cure from spreading. About that right now. Let's see, I still need Greenland and one section of Europe. Looks like Europe just got infected. Now I'm just waiting on Greenland. Come on, spread through Russia faster. Cure is at 19%, 20%. No. Let's go over here and slow down that cure. Huge earthquake in Libya. Billions of dollars of damage. Cost. Not important. Insomnia symptom. No, I don't want that. Actually, yeah, I do, because this makes them not seek treatment. Oh, got to mutate one more time to slow down that cure. Yes, Greenland is infected. Now we're just waiting on people to get infected. Stop that. Ukraine begins to break down. Normal life in Ukraine. Look at the disease spread in Russia. Yeah. I'm not ready for it to evolve to kill yet. Alright, we're fixing to evolve. Oh, no we're not, because for some reason I don't have the points to evolve. Cure is spreading too fast. The cure is at 50%. No! I'm gonna lose again. Stop evolving the cis mutation that just causes it to cure faster. Wait, let's see here. Pockets of infected flesh are painful and act as breeding grounds for pathogen, increasing infectivity rates when burst. Increases the likelihood of allergic reactions, which can distract the human symptom. Rich regions particularly vulnerable. Yeah, we'll go with that. Stop that. See who's in. There's only 31 people infected in Greenland. Why? Greenland executes infected people. Damn it. Stop doing that. Going to come over here and devolve kissing one. Devolve this. Come over here and make it spread by. Nope, not that. I didn't want that. I meant. Fuck, too late. Can't do it. I meant to get the livestock one. Cure device announced. AppleSoft announced new eye cure device to help cure Kyokyo's mom. Release date to be determined. Seventy-5% complete. No. It didn't spread through Greenland fast enough. There are still healthy people in the world. Fear of Kyoku's mom is causing the global economy, economic markets to panic. Land, air, and sea trade is slowing, as well as economic activity. Not stopping them from flying around with that freaking secure is it? 95%? No. Let's see here. Devolve. I'm over here. Evolve. Let people start dying. Cure is complete. No. And there's zero people infected in the world. Damn it. Yaku's mom to be eradicated. And defeat. Aww. And I lost. How do we play over? Start game. This time I'm gonna start somewhere else, like maybe America? Yeah, let's try America. See how fast it spreads. Americans like to travel, so maybe it'll spread faster. Of course, I'm still gonna increase it. I've only won one round. Well, I've won two rounds, but one of them was a scenario. Evolve to cough, that way it spreads faster. And possibly dust particles. The urban areas. Go with the fleas. Nobody cares about the Goldman Stanley Bank crisis. Huge earthquake in Libya doesn't really pertain to the cure. Medicine in U.S. slowing infection. Oh yeah, I forgot to evolve. Yes. Nemus. What? Disease in red blood cells or hemoglobin in the blood can lead to hypoxia and organs. Don't need that. Go with sneezing. Kyaku's mom begins to spread. Kyaku's mom is spreading from person to person in the U.S. and will grow exponentially. Nobody cares about the London Olympics. Yakuza's mom infects hundreds. It's not spreading there as fast as I thought it would in the US. I know. Evolve the kissing symptom. Devolve this one. And let's see how. Oh! Both hot and cold climates. There we go. It's like not going up at all in the US. US is a bad place to start. Should have started in Mexico. I don't want the rash symptom. I'm gonna take away these fleas because they're not really working. Go back to the air. I mean, it's not spreading as fast as I thought it would in America. Kiyoko's mom spreads in Mexico, finally! Looks like I just went to Europe as well. Yes, there it goes. There it goes. It's starting to spread more. Kiyaku's mom is more infectious than TB. Continue to grow, my pet. World may contains. Oh, world menus. What's this thing? Kiyaku's mama has infected more people in the world than HIV. You actually have to win in order to unlock new traits and stuff for the disease and to unlock new diseases. Unfortunately, I've only won one round and therefore only have one new trait. New minor disease. Oh no. Let's evolve this where it slows down in labs. More climate. And mosquitoes. London Olympics infects UK. Wait, no. Oh, not Greenland. Look how fast it's spreading now. Okay, I'll let it keep the sneezing symptom. Caribbean starts working on cure. No. Let's work on more immune. Slow down cure. Level 2. More infectious than the common cold. Hot countries getting hotter, less research. Nobody cares about global warming. North America is completely covered. And South America is getting there. Southeast Asia is completely covered. And insomnia symptom mutated. Yes. No. I want insomnia. No, I didn't mean to buy that. No. Got 125 DNA points. I'm going to mutate with more insects. Make it bloodborne. Pathogen uses host to replicate, increase infectivity, especially in poor regions, and mutation chance. There we go. Let's see how fast it spreads there. Whoa. Africa is like being overtaken now. Needs to evolve to kill. I'm not ready for it to start killing yet. There's still healthy people in the world. Needs to infect the healthy people first. It's dying. Why are people dying already? Oh, it evolved on its own to kill. We'll devolve that right this moment. I'm still wanting it to spread and... the UK. I'm going to make it susceptible to livestock. I don't want it to be in NEMA. Wait. Immune system produces inhibitors that destroy factor 8, preventing blood clotting, infectivity increased. We'll go with that. Sure, why not? Cure 25%. We'll solve that right here real quick, like. Madagascar shuts down land borders. I thought Madagascar was an island. Why does it have land borders? Brazil leading global cure effect. Nope. Tumor symptom mutated. No, I don't want tumors. This symptom here so it can start killing people. Didn't mean to hit that. Okay, Greenland is becoming infected rapidly. So maybe it'll pop up saying there are no more healthy people in the world. There are no more healthy people in the world. I can start evolving it to kill people now. So let's evolve and kill people here. Gotta stop this cure from spreading though. I'm gonna lose again. Cure 50% complete. Stop spreading the cure so fast. Since there's no more healthy people, I can take this away and this away and all this other stuff away. Since everyone in the world is infected with the virus, you can take away all these ways that it can spread. And use those points to cause it to kill. I can't take away their antibiotics. Why not? Need 29 DNA points for that. Need developed fever. And more people than the Black Death. Yes, continue to kill people. Rapidly kill people the way you did before. Doesn't matter, everyone in the world's infected. Getting more people than the Spanish flu, just keep going. 75% complete. No. I'm not getting any more DNA points. Why? People need to die. Need total organ failure. Come on now. Give me some points. Cure is at 94%. No! I'm gonna lose again. Cure for Kia's mom is complete. No, it's not killing enough people fast enough. Pneumonia symptom. I don't need the pneumonia. And I lose because it just what, like, the cure, like, spread way too fast. Kyakyo's mom eradicated. And I give up today. That's twice I've lost. Probably gonna Google it to see what symptoms to use and when to spread this. But for now, we're gonna exit and go to new game and official scenarios. We're going to do the one Santa's Little Helper. And basically what's happened is everyone in the world is basically turned into like a robot. Well, not really a robot. Like, they've lost all emotion. They wear nothing but gray clothes and they do nothing but go back and forth to work all day. What is all this? I don't speak those languages, so I'm sorry. We're gonna call this one Santa's Fart. Basically, you're trying to help Santa Claus bring joy back to the world. And start. See, we're gonna start the spread of the cure of the disease. Hell, why not? Since it's called Santa's Little Helper, we'll start here in the North Pole. Santa's Fart is a force for good. Speed it up again. First thing we'll evolve with Santa's Fart is Orange developed telepathic abilities which help him locate humans who are sad, lonely, and uninfected. Increases infectivity. This is actually a parasite, so worms use bioluminescence to emit comforting warm glow and draw people towards them. We'll go with this one over here. It's Snowballs 1 is what it's called. It says Nurex worms enjoy being laying eggs in the snow, but they can easily be scooped up. Increases infectivity, especially in cold countries. And since we're in Iceland, not Iceland, Greenland, we're going to be taking over that. Santa's fart infects hundreds in Greenland, increasing the chance that infected person will infect a healthy person. We'll go over here and mind control. We'll use the mind control, and then we'll get tendril production and the cerebral cavities. Begins, enables increased control over host brain. We'll do that. And we want them to take selfies and to helps host realize that this prevents them from seeking out a cure. And we'll get a present which delivers it to a random country to infecting a new country. Basically, you're not trying to kill people on this one, you're just trying to get them to get infected so that, you know, they become happy. Santa's fart infects thousands. Santa's fart has infected thousands in Greenland. People are being infected faster and faster. New happiness disease spreading. An anti-fun team in Greenland has found a new disease which has been named Santa's fart. It appears to be making people happier and is a threat to society. Other countries are also reporting this disease. Let's go over here. If I pick this one, I can it gives me a gift plan that I can deliver to other countries. For instance, click right trigger on the plane, and then you can spread it to, say, Canada. Greenland starts work on cure. That's too fast. Let's go to America, North America. Census fart infecting more countries. Oh, my battery is dying on my tablet. Let's go to pause it real quick and plug up my tablet. Continue. Greenland overwhelmed with joy. Greenland has been overwhelmed with joy and happiness. Due to Santa's fart, no cure research is happening. Yes! That's what you want to see. I'll go back over here and let's see. Worms broadcast happy songs, disrupting silent nights and drawing people towards them. We'll do that. And gift planes are use parachutes to deliver presents to help people from great heights. More presents can be delivered, so we'll go with that. Africa. Saudi Arabia. Lord knows them people need happiness. All the war that goes on there. South America. Oh look, it's starting to spread on its own. Australia. Got 26 points. We'll go over here and Operation 2. Of course, it causes people not to seek the cure. More selfies. Let's see. Host share stories of their happiness through social media. Chance to tempt people in unaffected countries to open their borders, ports, and airports. Go to Mexico. Santa's Fart Awareness Day. Anti-fun teams are holding a Santa's Fart Awareness Day to raise the profile of the disease and encourage people to develop a cure. Let's see. Argentina, yes. Actually, that's Brazil, isn't it? Spain. Here, 25% complete. We'll stop that real quick, like right here. Slow down the cure. Deliver presents faster. Let's see, drop presents down chimneys, yes. Saudi Arabia. See, what's not infected? A lot of countries aren't infected yet. Let's see, that one. Iceland becoming happy. Normal life in Iceland is becoming much happier. Some people are saying that Santa's fart shouldn't be cured. Boom, 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 boom. We'll go back over here. Slow down the cure some more. And that's all I can do at the moment. iCure device, Applesoft develops iCure device, which that's part of Africa. See, what is not infected yet? Central America is not infected. Census fart placed on watch list. Okay, let's evolve these two traits. And warm glow. Wait, what's this? Memory lane. Worms use pheromones which stimulate happy childhood memories and draw people towards it. Increases infectivity. Yeah, we'll go with that. Cure has been slowed. Looks like it's damn near stopped. About 57, 58, 59. We'll go over here and evolve. Planes can't wait to take off. Let's see, gift of giving, host of on gift planes. Get a surge of happiness when giving presents. I'll go with that. Still places in the world that aren't cured. Let's see. South Africa isn't. Cure 75% complete. Why is it developing a cure so fast? Bred in animals. I need this, so I'll save my next points. Actually, we'll go with the glowworm thing. Faster than the cure is being developed. No! Spread the cure up here. I mean the disease up here to help stop the cure. Eye cure release globally. People rush to buy new touchscreen device that can help cure Santa's fart. No. Let's stop the spread of that cure. Happiness impacts cure research. Happy people don't want to stop being happy and will be less likely to research the cure. Complete. I cure success. Cure for Santa's fart is complete. No. Stop that. Santa and Rudolph pose for photographs with small children, giving them the ultimate Christmas infectivity. Let's see, this and this. Santa's fart to be eradicated. No, stop it. Defeat, Santa's fart has been eradicated. Aww. Last time I won that one. Okay, that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed. This game isn't as easy as it looks. Figured something that just, you know, evolving a disease to wipe out humanity would be a little easier. Have a good day. I hope y'all enjoyed, and see y'all next.